Do you regret anything, Desmond?
Like what?
Running away? Leaving your parents behind, finding a shit job and pretending to be productive? What's it like spending your whole life avoiding hard decisions?
Come on.
Sure, you're an assassin, but it wasn't your choice.
Do you have a point?
I want to know if you regret anything.
Sure. I wish I'd been more patient with my parents. I wish I'd listened. And Lucy. Maybe things could have been different if I'd... I'm not sure.
Thank you.
For what?
For making sense.